creative fees, day rates, usage fees, all your rates are a very ambiguous topic. It's not something we have a structure for or a set amount for. So when a client comes back responding to our bid and asking for the reduction of these rates, it makes me think it's not really a budgetary request, because they would have asked for the expenses to also come down. If they're only asking for your rates, what they actually mean is there is a number the client is used to seeing. If they're used to seeing $5,500 and we come in at $8,500, that's what we try to figure out. And this came to me thinking about this because I was watching on Vimeo the Chicago APA event that I did recently, Business Tune-Up. And Jigisha Beauvoir of Beauvoir Collective and also Commune, she made a great point about marking the fee, once we bring it down, as discounted, because this will protect you in the future so you don't always need to stick to this new discounted price. Very good point. What I do is I begin with, can you bring down the usage? If you want a reduction in usage rates, bring down the terms, or bring down the shot count, or take something out of the responsibility from the photographer and have the client do it or the agency handle it. Maybe it's some of the post or the prep to bring those days down. Really, I want to find out how much they have in mind. What are they talking about? So if I know, if I have a sense, they're probably thinking $5,500, I will start at $6,500 and I'll say, let's negotiate, because really all of this is a negotiation.